going to be a contest and a half. There was a few words exchanged between the batsmen, Peterson and Johnson.
Oh, and again a little flash.
This is Test match bowling.
The crowd might see something here. Oh, early doors, first pill after tea. They've got something to cheer about.
That's a really good short ball. It's gone whizzing past the eyes of Broad. But just have a look at this young man. He's a competitor. He's staring him down, saying, righto, I've had a look at that. Bring it on.
Oh, that's good heat. Really good heat. Oh, he's got a bit of an edge, though. He's...
crash into the neck, bottom of the helmet.
He's got his confidence up, coming from around the wicket.
What a beaut. He's an absolute rip back. That's good pace, that's more like it.
Oh, what a good delivery that is.
In comes Mitch.
And he'll be in the base of him again.
Joe Root generally just had shrugged it off and had a bit of a laugh, but I think he just came back with something there.
I don't think there's any value in a batsman coming back at a bowler.
Oh, United, he's got bat on it, he has. He's helped it through to the keeper. This is nasty stuff from Johnson. Nasty work. Johnson will get it. Cotton Bowl Johnson ends the Test match. Australia 1-0 up in the series.